bone dust as fillers usually make up about 95% of the mix. The remainder, added later, will be